You called me brave, Cynthia! And to celebrate this closed case, we should go on a date!
I'll give you 3 reasons. 1, she's a female. 2, she's not a boy. And 3, and most importantly, she's a girl!